In front of me is a table that is quite long. It runs over several pages. I would like to repeat the first row, the header row, on each and every single page. To do this, click on the header row inside the table. This will open up the table tools. Click on Layout. Click on Repeat Header Rows. Now you will see the first row, the header row, is repeated on each and every single page.